if you are getting the account suspended error while trying to play Formula 1 22 on your PC, then we know how to solve it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve this error. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. The account suspended error has become quite common for F1 22 players. EA has accepted that the error is from their side and they will eventually fix it. However, there are ways you can fix this error. Here we have shown how you can solve it. So stick till the end and perform as shown. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is verify the integrity of game files. Open Steam and click Library. Right-click on F122 and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select Verify Integrity of Game Files. Steam will start checking for corrupted or missing game files by comparing it with the data available on their server. So wait for it to finish and then restart your PC. Method 2. The next thing you can do is reinstall the game. Open Control Panel and then open Programs and Features. Right-click on F122 and select the Uninstall option. Now reinstall the game and you should be able to play it. Method 3. If the issue persists, then all you can do is wait for the dev to give an official fix through their updates. With the devs knowing about the issue, it shouldn't take long. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.